Hi, I'm James from Aerobotics. We help farmers protect their crop by using data from drones and satellites, along with machine learning, to detect pests and diseases in their crop early on. About 30% of crops are, at the end of the season, influenced by pests and disease. But more than that, farmers also spraying and using pesticides unnecessarily. The modern farming is becoming very large scale, and our technology allows farmers to monitor things over a large area and monitor it very precisely. So we're really giving farmers an insight over the entire farm that they never had before. We use drones with multispectral cameras on them to collect the data, but the magic really comes afterwards, where we use machine learning and AI to reconstruct every single tree on the farm, track that tree over time, and detect pests and diseases on each individual tree on the farm. One of the problems we were facing is image registration. What that means is correlating images over time. So because we track each individual tree, it's really important for us for all the images to be registered. And we work through the program to come to a solution to that problem. Another problem was anomaly detection, which is really improving our pest and disease detection by finding anomalies in the field. We use Google a lot. We obviously use Google Cloud to train all our models. It's really allowed us to become a lot more efficient. We use GKE to run our microservices, which has made the product a lot more scalable and robust. And then we use ML Engine to train our models and run them in production. And what that's helped us to do is to focus on the product and on the problem rather than on the technical side of setting everything up. Google handles that all for us. So where we are at the moment is we've got around 100,000 acres on our platform. And that relates to around 300 farmers, mostly based in South Africa, but we've also got clients in 10 other countries. But we're really moving towards expanding internationally, specific in the tree crop market. And yeah, we're hoping to make a big impact in agriculture globally.